ونصر عبده وأعز جنده وهزم الأحزاب وحده. لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إياه مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وعلى أصحاب سيدنا محمد وعلى أزواج سيدنا محمد وعلى ذرية سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر. لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر.
Muslim Association of Canada would like to welcome you and your families to the 29th annual Mac Eid Festival. I would like to kindly remind you that if you have not paid your Zakat al-Fitr, the boxes on the sides of the hall do allow you to do so. You must pay your Zakat before prayer. So if you have not paid it yet, please make sure to do so. I'd also like to encourage everyone at the back to please come and fill the row so that we can start in time, inshallah. Jazakum Allah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, I'd like to welcome you once again, you and your families, to the 29th annual Mac Eid Festival. Alhamdulillah, this has been a long going tradition for 29 years now, and I'm very proud to have you here with us today. I'd like to kindly remind you that if you have not paid your Zakat al-Fitr, it is due before the prayer, and it is $10 per person. You can find the boxes on the edges of the prayer area right here. Just make sure that you pay it to the box that says Zakat al-Fitr or Zakat al-Mal on it. Lastly, I would like to welcome you all to join us, inshallah, at the carnival after the prayers. The carnival will be going on until 6 o'clock p.m., inshallah. There's much to do for the family, from food and games and henna and whatnot. So please join us. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
La ilaha illallah.
Once again, brothers and sisters, Welcome to the 29th annual GTA Eid Festival, the largest of its kind in the Greater Toronto Area. I'd like to kindly request that everyone fill the roads. We're expecting a lot of people today, inshallah. So if the people entering can go all the way to my left-hand side and fill the roads as much as possible so that we can accommodate as many people as possible. I'd also like to kindly remind you that Zakat al-Fitr is due before the prayer. It is $10 per person, and you can pay it in the boxes around the hall. Just make sure that you pay it in the right box, inshallah. Lastly, alhamdulillah, this tradition has been going on for 29 years, but it was not able to go on without your generous support. This festival as a whole, alhamdulillah, is based on volunteers, all the people running around and making sure that everything goes well for you today. To enjoy your Eid, are volunteering today and sacrificing time out of their day and their family's time. So if please support us, please donate generously. Again, there are boxes around the hall for donations for the Eid festival. Help us make this a reality every single year, inshallah, so that we can celebrate Eid with each other. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله
is operated every year based on volunteers and your generous donations. So I would like to kindly encourage you to generate and support this project so that we can have it ongoing every year, inshallah. I'd like to remind you as well that Zakat al-Fitr is due before the prayer. It is $10 per person, and it can be paid in the boxes surrounding the prayer area. So make sure that you pay it before prayer. It is $10 per person. If I may request that everyone just stands up and tries to fill the gaps. We're running out of space at the back, so if you could just rise together, try to fill the gaps, inshallah, so that we can accommodate as many people as possible. And then you can resume your seating, inshallah, until we start prayer. Jazakumullahu khairan. Lastly, alhamdulillah, we have our two young brothers here. They've been kind enough to donate their time. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them generously. If you can join them with the takbir, we don't want the reward to be limited to these young brothers only. Join them in the takbir and let's join in the barakah of Eid. Assalamu alaikum. The red tent area. They are very crucial to the success of this initiative. Our pearl sponsor for today, alhamdulillah, is Maple Lodge Canada, and our gold sponsors then are MoneyGram, Human Concern International, which is also accepting donations for Gaza at the red tent, Dairy Farmers of Ontario, and lastly, our silver sponsor, Farid Sheikh. This inshallah will be our last call for donations. We need your support. Alhamdulillah, we were able to run this for many years and we don't want to stop here. If you can generously donate whatever you can, our volunteers inshallah are making one last round through the lines and then we will be beginning prayer inshallah within 3 minutes. Jazakumullahu khairan. Lastly, if you haven't paid your zakat al-fitr, it is $10 per individual and it can be paid at the boxes around the hall. Please make sure that you pay before prayer as that is when it's obliged. Jazakumullahu khairan.